with 116 votes in. The Speaker of the Knesset, Yuli Edelstein, has just announced that with 63 votes, Ruvi Rivlin has been elected as the 10th President of Israel, succeeding Shimon Peres. He will take his oath of office on June 24th, and on June 27th, that is when Shimon Peres will finally leave his office. We now know who the 10th President of Israel is. It is Ruvi Rivlin. By a vote of 63 votes out of 116 members of Knesset of the 120 who voted, that is an absolute majority. And we now know that after all of the weeks and months of, for Ruvi Rivlin, it's been years of campaigning for this position. You know that he actually tried to get this position and was a candidate for it back in the last election in 2007, and stepped down after the second round, after the first round of voting. Pardon me, but now he has succeeded and he has become Israel's 10th president, succeeding Shimon Peres. The vote has just been announced here. It is a little bit after 3:15, 3:17 in Israel. We hope that you are watching us on AFL, and we hope that you'll stay with us for more reaction to the election of Ruvi Rivlin as Israel's 10th president.